Hello friends, welcome to Jai Education King. So today I and my brother will tell some science facts about pyramid
and how were the pyramids came and how did who made the pyramids? Did the Egyptians made the pyramid or someone else? Now let us know about this.
So I will tell the first point about the fact about the pyramid. What is that? You know that pyramid, for making that pyramid, who have made, he have used 24 lakh bricks. The small bricks that are of 24 lakh.
And each brick is about 70,000 kilograms. And you know that is such a huge brick. Only one brick contains that weight and nobody can lift it. Now, as you know that, you know cranes. Like the cranes are used nowadays in building the huge apartments, buildings, etc. So this huge cranes can lift only till 20 kgs of the weight. So,
but
how do you think that 70 kgs of the one brick will be lifted by the 4000 years before Egyptians with the man? So
I will tell the third point that, you know that nowadays how it is now so much. So now only we can lift for 20,000 of weight. But before 4000 years ago, how did they do that? 70,000 kg one brick. So now scientists also tells that before 4000 years ago, the aliens came to the earth and made the, because they were of high technology. So with the technology they came and made.
And you know that now the pyramids are such huge, and it is not even possible for today's technology to make such a huge pyramid. And before 4000 years, the humans were not having the technology of building such a perfect structure. And that perfect structure is not having any extra bits outside. It is just a perfect triangle shape. So there are three pyramids which are in the straight angle of that. There are three stars. Like here is one pyramid and here is one star.
Okay,
so
I will get that.
So far, and scientists believe that the aliens have came 4000 years before, and they are from that three planets.
Okay, they tell that now also they are living that at the night. When the pyramids we see, at that time the straight structure line, there was a star. They believe that scientists now also there are living aliens in that stars. There are three pyramids. In the straight line of the pyramids there were three stars connected to them. So please your next point.
So my next point is, do you know what is inside the pyramids?
Yeah.
So inside the pyramids there are many such tunnels, but for few pyramids we have known what are the where are the tunnels connected, and there are such many such tunnels which we have not discovered yet, but which is inside only the pyramid. And when you will enter the pyramid, the temperature which is there, it is very cool. Means it is very fit for your body.
Yeah, and I will also tell that, you know, Egypt that it is a very hot place, but if there are any house or buildings, if you enter then also it will be hot. But in the Egypt, when we enter, it is very cool and it can be, the very weather is very nice.
And in the pyramid, as he said, that the weather is very perfect for us. So when the technology came, so this is very highly advanced technology which cannot be bring, because in the Egypt, means it is like a desert and there are hot, harsh winds coming blowing. But they cannot make the pyramid hot. Means the outer weather cannot make the pyramid hot. So this was very highly advanced technology which we cannot make 4000 years before.
Yeah.
And also, even for now, it is not very easy to make such.
Okay, I will tell the next point, which is after some people who have entered inside the pyramid nowadays. So what they observed? They observed some drawings of aeroplanes, such structures which we have not believed that this will always be there. Like the structure has been there, and after that, in a big size, there was a shape of alien. So after seeing that, they thought that scientists thought that aliens draw the structure and kept that. We should know that the aliens have made and came.
And the scientists also believe that in many billion years after, when we will be very much civilized, so that time our future will be aliens. So we will also be look like aliens. Means before our life started here, they started their life there. Means when they were in our age, so they were actually like us. Now they are very civilized.
So, yeah.
So their brain size is very large, and they because of that only they have drawn some images like a bulb, you know. So the bulb is very large, drawn there with a fuse. So this is very high technology, and they also give the reference that the aliens are there. This is the proof.
Okay, and also that now before 4000 years ago, there we have not have a technology of building such huts. But what happened when the came? So you know that when we were not started a life at that time, they were such civilized of civilization too. But we have not started our life also. So when we started after 2 lakh years ago, we have got this knowledge. So after 2 lakh years ago, they have become civilized, and they have been changed from before that also they were looking like us. But when the years changes, they have been different. So please see the next point. So if you like this video, please like, subscribe our channel Education King, and also click on the bell icon for more notifications in a mobile. And also please comment if you like this video. Bye bye.